Hi everybody, it's Alex here from Heel vs. Babyface. Now the last few days I've been working myself into the ground. I created a guild on the PTR for patch 5.4 so we could do the Siege of Orgrimmar raid. I then organised 4 raids over the course of 2 days, which for me in the UK kept me up well past 5 a.m. On top of that, I had such a response, over 160 people joined the guild within the first 12 hours. It was absolutely crazy. Thankfully, I had the calming influence of Kelric. Or so I thought, until I saw her stream yesterday and watched her go absolutely bananas as she was wiping in TOT. So, when she finished, I suggested that we both have a relaxing session in ICC 10-man heroic, and let's see whether or not we could actually get invincible. But I totally forgot that I'd clicked my camera on because I was going to do some recording before we started to talk. So by the time we found out that I was recording, well, it was a little bit too late. So what you're going to see is some highlights of some very candid footage of Kelric and I in ICC. Please click her subscribe button as well. Go to her channel, give her some love. She does some amazing WoW content, as well as myself, of course. But always remember, come back. And warning, if you're offended by bad language, this video is not going to be for you. Okay. Greet. You pull when you want. I'll just tell you when I get spiked.
Okay.
If he lives that long.
Oh, his health is dropping.
Yeah. I've got deeps. I've got deeps coming out my a-hole.
And spike.
Here we come. Meat.
Shit. Lag. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Oh god.
Thanks,
oh god.
Kelric.
Resin you. It was a lag spike.
What the fuck was that? The spike had like 3 health.
Don't hate me, bro.
Let's go then.
Okay.
Because we can blow through lots of this really quick, you know. Fuck, I'm blowing her shield up.
You are. Shit.
What have you done?
It's just FPS going through the floor again.
Again?
Yeah.
Right, she's free in a sec. Yeah, she's out already. Jesus.
I don't even need to interrupt her frostbolt.
No. Not doing any. Nothing's doing any damage. Oh, I've screen froze. Easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I can't move.
Oh, she's dead, by the way. just in case you're on.
I can't do it. The FPS has gone up, but it's going up, down, which is causing the freezes.
I'm on the right side, aren't I? This is the side that we get our ship, isn't it?
Yep. Got to talk to Muradin.
I don't see a ship.
You don't see a ship?
No.
Do you see me?
No, you look like you just walked off the edge.
Do you see me now?
Oh no! Now I've walked off the edge and I've fallen and died.
What'd you say? Are you dead?
What? Yeah. Well, because I thought the ship must be there though, but I was invisible. It was invisible to me, so I just walked off and I just fell off the edge and died.
This is some funky shit.
Some weird shit's happening, isn't it?
I'm standing on the boat.
It wasn't there. I saw you run past me, and I thought, oh my god, she's just run over the edge. You've just run over the edge and died, and then you were like, you can't see the ship. I was like, no, it's not here. And so I thought, well, I'll step on, and as soon as I step on, it'll appear, you know, appear in front of me. And I just fell off the edge. There it is. Now it's there. What the fuck? Don't forget your rocket pack. Oh, no, you don't need a rocket pack. I'll take the rocket pack. Because I'm a rocket man.
Because I'm a rocket man.
Rocket man. Happy dippy dippy, happy dip.
Rocket Man.
I'll take the right cannon if you want to take the left cannon. Even though it would have been easier, by the way, that you're positioned to take the right one and me just take the left, but fuck it, you know. Why do things easy when you're a guy? Okay, Battle Mage. You take care of the adds on the deck. I'm off to the Battle Mage.
Okay.
Doink, doink, doink. I forgot. Oh, bollocks. I forgot. Oh, shit. I forgot to put my demonic circle down. Never mind. It's okay. It's all herpaderp. Oh, balls.
Nah.
I never got my big one off. Metaphorically speaking. Metaphorically speaking, of course. If it drops that bloody spyglass, I'll go ape shit. Oh, it's after the regular one. Never mind the heroic one for freaking ages. Oh, just let me loot it. Oh. Tat.
I used to really enjoy this fight.
I did. Thought it was brilliant. Thought it was absolutely brilliant. And just to think, we used to do fights like this before looking for aid, poked.
Mm.
And successfully do it. Which was the funny thing. Because it's the same level of difficulty as normal raiders would do it. But yeah. We did it pugged. And now we have looking for no talent. Looking for no skill.
Looking for noobs.
Looking for loot. I walked in, there was a chest. I looted the chest, I got loot. But that's fine, because I don't have time for this, because I got a wife and 58 children to feed. Even though I play well 30 hours a week. Yeah. Oh, God. Let me open this up. Oh, hello. We got a mark. Ah, oh, it's a mark for you.
Moot. I probably don't need it. But...
Axe. Two-handed axe. Do you want that?
I think I've got it.
Herpaderp.
Well, I'll take the mark, but no, I don't fucking need the mark.
Don't you? You got full heroic gear. Yeah. I just got 100 roll on the Saronite.
I'll take it in case I sold it or something.
Yeah. Well, I can't do anything with it, so you might as well take it full stop. Shit, I won the Saronite with a roll of 100, and I won the other thing with a roll of 99. What the shit? I won that with a roll of 100. Again, what the fuck?
Dude.
The last three rolls, I've rolled 100, 99, and 100.
Precious! No!
That was pretty good. I think that was pretty good. I love Mr. Oh, ooh, shit. Oh, yeah. It's... why did we panic? Oh, my God. We've only been doing that for 2 freaking years.
250% slow on attack speed over here.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, don't get hit by the Malibu. Oh, shit. I got hit by the Malibu goo as well. 96 roll. Where the fuck are these rolls when I actually want something?
You're going to roll a 1 on Invincible.
Yes. Invincible's going to drop. You're going to roll a 2. I'm going to go running up and down the street naked, come back, press need, and hit a 1. No, I don't find it fucking funny, Kelrick.
Just take your camera with you, won't you?
Oh, shit, we haven't pressed the things.
Ah, oh, feck. I'll do you the other one.
Ah, oh, balls. Fucking pair of noobs. No, oh, God. Another big roll, 91. Stop it! Oh, God, I'm going to... If Invincible drops before we even roll, I'm going to be crying. I'm going to be crying like a baby.
I'll try and remember to hit record. Just before you start crying.
Yeah.
I want to hear you cry like a fucking baby.
So you've got to start the pool, and I've just got to. You've got to just tell me when you get turned.
Okay.
And then I'll come in with my deeps. Oh,
Okay.
good news is, my coffee's off cooldown. Nice.
Your coffee? What
Yeah.
is this?
Cafe press. What's your timer?
43 secs.
Okay, keep fucking burning. I've got a. I've got an idea. Move, just start moving. When you're down to 10 seconds, move as far away from me as you can.
Okay. I'll just start moving a bit now. 24
No,
seconds.
it's fine. Keep just 10 seconds. Just run away to the as far to her where she started from,
Yeah.
and I'm gonna try and tank her up here.
Okay.
Many
Oh,
seconds?
I'm running. It's 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Putting my weapon in my bag.
Right. Good. 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 Good.
Go, go, go.
Drying. Oh, I've got an execute. There's still plenty to. How long?
I'm coming for you.
Shit.
I'm gonna slap you,
You're
silly.
gonna fucking eat my face.
I've not got a weapon on. Oh, I'm attacking your pet. You
Nice!
stunned me.
No, I stunned you.
Oh.
Which means you are CC-able.
I
Feared.
do not like your eyeball.
I fucking love my eyeball. Get away from me, Kelric. Get away from me.
Gone Bruce Lee on your
Oh,
ass.
got it!
Yes. Oh my god. Best plots.
Fucking A! I'll start installing you back up. There was a portal right at the right at the end.
Yeah, he thinks he
Oh
might see.
shit! Can you
You
res
right?
me when you get down here?
Where is she? Where is she? Where is she?
No, you can just kill me. It doesn't matter.
Oh.
She ain't gonna do any damage with her thing. Piss himself if he wiped. Oh.
I blame you.
Yeah. Good and use a health stone.
Oh, Christ. I was like, I'm gonna hide behind the ice tombs and not take any damage.
And I was like,
Nah.
fuck it. Fuck it, just fucking yellow.
Wait. Should I leave you in there to think about what you did?
Leave us alone. Get ready to die.
Woo.
Get ready to die. And we're dead. Nice.
No, I'm alive.
How come you're alive? Here we go round the Lich King, the Lich King, the Lich King. Here we go round the Lich King all day long. So there we go, a candid look of a couple of friends in ICC dicking around. Now, the logic behind the video is when you see something from either myself or Kelric on YouTube, it's usually a polished version, or as polished as we can get it. It's been edited, it's been audioed, and we try and produce something that's just out there for you to see. This, on the other hand, we had no control of until it was way, way, way too late. And even then, we just got into such a routine of comfort, we just like shrugged our shoulders and carried on how we're doing. So I do hope that you enjoyed something from the other side of the fence, shall we say. And I do apologise for the utter foul mouths that we are. I told you when the cameras aren't on, I could make a sailor blush. But most importantly, I sincerely hope that you just enjoyed the video for the fun that it was meant to be. Please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and also to Kelric's channel too. Please follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and also my twitch.tv/heelversusbabyface for live streaming. I'll be back live streaming tonight. And most importantly, as ever, you take care, everybody. Bye bye.